Duncan finds O'Day with position right block. Jump stop, lefty hook is good. Passes to Payne, but his cross-court feed deflected. A run out now for Stahl. The finger roll up and in off the turnover. Urquhart has the ball, foul line. Backdoor feed for Bell Haynes. A good cut, a good find. Double team, pulls the ball back out, finds an open Ward. Launches for three, knocks it home. High flat ball screen from Payne. Trey Bell Haynes goes inside, banks it home off the window. Vermont settles into a half court now. Ball screen set by Sinix and a violent screen. Duncan pulls for three and knocks it down. And save to Walker. But Ford fires for three again. Northeastern basketball. Ford hop step inside. Donnelly for three again. Got it again. Short corner catch, far side left. Jab stepping in. Great separation. Righty hook shot falls. Duncan right side of the circle. Rejects the screen, crosses over, pulls for three. He got it off the nifty dribble move. Hands it off for Ward. Ward maneuvering left, gets a step, wide open lay-in. Urquhart catches up top, jab step, large steps inside, gets the lay-in and the foul. 10 to shoot, Duncan near side left. No look feed for Bell Haynes down low, and Trey hits a tough leaner inside. A slim deficit for Vermont. They're within two, 50 to 48. Duncan attacks the center, up and under move, spins it up and in off glass. 9:50 to play, past the halfway point in the second half. Throwback for Ford from Walker, and Ford hits the three. An entertaining battle between two former America East rivals. Northeastern pulls away late with authority and beats Vermont. Catamounts lose again on the road.